Captain's log, stardate 53556.4. We've towed a damaged vessel aboard and are attempting to repair it while the doctor treats the Kalmarian crew who have suffered minor injuries.
Stay away.
If you don't cooperate, I can't treat you.
When we agreed to be examined by this ship's medical officer, we didn't know that you were a primitive computer matrix.
I assure you there is nothing primitive about me. I am programmed to perform more than 5 million medical procedures.
Does that include bloodletting?
No, but I'll be happy to add it to my repertoire.
We are ready to return to our ship. Could you contact one of your superiors?
Doctor to the captain, please report to sickbay.
Already on my way.
The captain is coming here now. If you want to talk to her, you can have a seat.
It is a very irritating program.
Maybe we can disable its speech subroutines.
You're not authorized to do that.
How are our guests?
Their injuries are minor. Unfortunately, I can't say the same for their lack of manners.
Doctor, what is the status of our ship?
To be honest, we're having a little trouble understanding your technology.
The problem is your technology. Interference from your antiquated scanning devices shut down our propulsion system.
Forgive us, Captain. We live in a closed system. We are not accustomed to interacting with other species, especially inferior ones.
Well then, I guess we'll leave the repairs in your superior hands.
Our injuries will have to be treated first. Is there someone other than this hologram who could help us?
No one who's better qualified.
Very well.
Try to bear with our deficiencies just a little longer.
This way, please.
I've been working on the railroad all the livelong day. I've been working on the railroad just to pass the time away.
What is that?
This? A hyperspray?
No, what you were doing.
Preparing your medication.
No, with your voice.
You mean singing?
Singing.
Do it again.
But I suppose I'm going off on a tangent, aren't I? So, without further ado, I give you Harry Kim and the Kimtones.
That you weave so well, those icy fingers up and down my spine, the same old witchcraft when your eyes meet mine, the same old tingle that I feel inside, and then that elevator starts its ride, and down I go, round and round I go, like a leaf that's caught in the tide.